Hello.
Yo, guys. We've been playing Mario Party 3, so we're a little rusty on Smash, but we're getting rusty. Back in the groove. Like Rusty's baseball.
Me, rusty? I ain't never rusty, bro. What do you mean?
Okay, buddy.
Speak for yourself.
Okay, buddy.
Speak for yourself. Thank you for 10 million subscribers.
Thank you for buying our mansion next week. A mansion vlog tomorrow.
Just a little prediction.
Yeah. We're moving into the old base house in New York. That'd be crazy.
True.
That'd be pretty lit. I think, like, if I can move into one celebrity house, I move into the old SNL apartment or the old SNL house. Not the current one, but it would be dope to have. But I want the old SNL apartment. Like, I just live there. Like, I just chill there. But then I'd, like, buy the SNL house to chill, like, just to, like, you know, hang out in. Like, yeah, dog, I got the SNL house. But then I live in the SNL apartment. Like, that's my crib. I'd be dope as fuck. Cause I don't want no big ass mansion. I feel like that'd be too much work. That's a waste of money. Like, you're just setting yourself up for failure buying a mansion. Castle would be dope. Like, one of those gothic mansions. That'd be pretty dope.
That's me a little bit.
Like, I want one of those, like, just only white, like, fucking huge, like, LeBron James mansions. Like, I want, like, a...
I mean, if I was a billionaire, I'd get one, but, like...
I wouldn't even. That's just too tacky.
No, I'd get a big-ass castle over that, like...
Yeah, a castle is, like, stylish. A mansion, like, just a tacky-like mansion with one of those, like, gardens outside and shit, like... I don't know, like when Michael has in GTA, like, I'm not trying to live like that. A Kanye ass mansion, fuck that shit. I mean, that's just boring. Just being rich to be rich at that point. Do something fun with your money.
Let's build them a big ass mansion.
Exactly. Not a mansion though. Not like one of those basic ass mansions that's in like a gated community of celebrities and fucking like Marilyn Manson's down the street. Like I want like a castle, like an old timey castle. That'd be dope as fuck.
I completely thought you were in a fucking way.
Am I over here?
So, this will be the last, like, you know.
Blinkers may be gone for a little while.
Yeah. Kuka needs to buy cards. Tell Kuka quit being broke.
15 cents in the bank account.
February, we're gonna be looking at comments like, aww.
If you subscribe, you're giving, yep, 1% more of a chance of us getting money.
True.
Mm-hmm.
I watch like 8 billion videos.
Mm-hmm.
All the way through.
Mm-hmm. I got the, like, watch hours before I got 1,000 subscribers on my main channel. Industry plan. YouTube industry plan.
Where this motherfucker come from?
Oh, for real, YouTube's like, who the fuck is this dude? That's the thing though, you can't like bot your way to like monetization because you need those watch hours and you can't bot watch hours.
I mean, you kind of can.
How?
Yeah, like bots, or like you can like.
I mean, you can watch your videos like in the background, but that's not gonna give you that much of a difference. I don't think.
Nah, if we had three fucking, if we had like five setups, all just watching the video.
Yeah.
You can not tell me we're not fucking work.
Okay.
That's what we'll do if shit gets really down bad. Or never, we would never do that.
I mean, yeah. Work that down. Travis Scott botted SoundCloud calls.
True.
I think SoundCloud is a lot different.
Yeah, a lot easier to.
Yeah. You can take one clear look at our SoundCloud. Until we haven't botted shit. Our most stream song is like 32, and it's like fucking.
Who knows, we fucking blew up in the entire
stream.
Oh my god, the place though!
200,000 streams, fuck, could have dropped by now. We're at 500 billion streams. I'm fucked. It's been a good run. Thank
the
you
fuck
all.
Has you haven't killed fucking anybody, bro. You fucking suck, bro. Actually, you're so fucking smart. I don't know why we play anymore. Hey, you're not here, bro.
This is bullshit. Ain't nothing like bullshit. Okay. I'm going Roy. I'm going Jigglypuff. And I'm going Kazuya.
That's final stupid.
Okay. It's my time to shine. Gangplank galley. Oh, I lost. Forgot bros the cable. Oh yeah, this is some top tier smash gameplay right here. Should start like a full Smash channel. Smash Media.
Yeah. That would be good.
I think eventually we can get to it. We'll get to a point where
we need a new channel.
Yes, it's clogging too much. I don't know, I feel like at that point though, like you gotta keep the 3,000 part Smash series going.
Oh yeah.
When the new Smash game comes out, shit. My mic right there. Gotta stay at all.
1,000 videos right there.
You know what's gonna be the next Smash game? We'll suck actual ass on. We're gonna stay at all.
I love you feeling about it.
Let's see it. I can see Melee HD coming out within like the next year.
I cannot see that.
I can. I really can. 2024, 2025, definitely. It's like the next step on the chopping block for Melee games. Or not Melee, GameCube games. Later.
Oh, if I would have hit you with it twice.
Oh,
All random, dog. I'll do it again. I'll do it again. No fluke. No fluke.
Okay, buddy. Alright, pal.
I don't even hit a blinker for fun. No.
Yeah. Yeah. You're goddamn right. If you know me, you know I love Xenoblade. You know I love Shulk. He's my favorite. A 100 hours in Xenoblade.
Think you have 100 hours by now?
500 in Xenoblade 2.
Really?
Yeah.
What do you prefer?
Probably like 600 in Xenoblade 3.
That's all?
Yeah. Xenoblade 3 kind of like a year ago. And, doesn't keep track, but I'm gonna take a wild guess and say 1,000 in Xenoblade X. I love Xenoblade.
Thank God we got him over here.
Alright, I hate Xenoblade. Another real predicament came up. Fuck Xenoblade, that shit's for gay ass fucking sweaty nerds.
Turbo nerds.
Turbo virgin nerds. You could deadass play fucking non-dairy simulator, and I think that's more respectable than loading up Xenoblade.
That's so gay.
Almost got you there, buddy. I almost got you with that banjo there.
Take this. I got a normal lineup for me,
though. The pink one and the purple.
I got my normal lineup, dog.
3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah. when I hit you with the boomer bow. Oh, the fucking combo. That's so good. It's been a while since you faced DK. Dang, Diddy. God damn.
I can't spit it out. Donkey Kong Country.
actually, Mermaid Man gets a utility belt in episode 38.
It's not that time yet. Actually, I guess it is. Pick your character. Watch me fucking shit on you. Yeah, you know, you're fucked.
I got Sora.
You're fucked, dog.
Three, two, one.
The Mewtwo gameplay is on point right now.
That's so gay.
Bitch.
Kind of low-key I was thinking, right? This is completely unrelated to the video. This is only about the hunger situation. So she was talking about bacon, right? We can make the cheese pizza and we can put
bacon. No, because the sauce was the issue.
Yeah. You know, the sauce isn't that great.
You need a mind doll!
I can't build. I'm literally, we're literally on the Minecraft map, dude. Minecraft looks so much like this one. Now it's all fucking mountains. No flat land at all. No deserts, no mountains. It's like when you chose extreme worlds in the old game.
If that was it, that would have been nuts. Tell me it wouldn't have. Oh, that was really bad for you.
Oh my god.
Run it back again. You talking all that shit. I don't even need to use all my characters. Get random character main. How about you pick my roster this time? How about you pick my roster?
Okay, we're gonna give you four. We do not point on YouTube. I'm doing worse and worse with Steve, but I'm hoping I can pick it back up. No, I don't want the better.
Stealing my style?
Sleepy cat.
Oh yeah, you're fucked. Screwed, Doug.
Feels like there's like a Lincoln log stuck in my throat.
You don't like this matchup. I don't like the matchup. Last time this matchup didn't go well. I don't like the matchup. I don't like the one. Do the thing, Alex, you fucking dumb whore. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Twitter.
I'm sorry that I called Smash Bros. Character a dumb whore. I'm gonna call my bad on that one.
Pokemon fight dog?
Oh. Is that Pokemon or Earthbound then?
Earthbound.
Okay. It was one or the other.
Bitch, I didn't want to teleport again.
Sheik is all that remains of Ocarina of Time, Zelda. I've always heard of the Twilight Princess Zelda. That's in Brawl and 4. That's like the worst Zelda ever. Sometimes, but he's such a like, oh yeah, of course Pac-Man's in the game, but then I'm like, oh yeah, Pac-Man's in the game, but it's Pac-Man, I don't know, he's such a weird character.
Yeah.
I'm surprised it took this long for Pac-Man to go.
Yeah.
Before. You should have been like a Brawl character, but it's because of Bandai Namco developing for it. Every move is the same.
Yeah, no, I hate Min-Min.
Alright,
two ground-based characters.
Yeah, both punchy ground characters. One with significantly better recovery. And attacks.
Yeah. But we won't talk about that.
I'm the little Mac Go!
I can't lose this time.
I can't lose. Not even with little Mac. We're the pony.
If you enjoyed today's video, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe.